So we are leaving the hotel and we are going out to this plane wreck that people have been photographing and I've been thinking about for quite some time. This is our hotel here in Reykjavik. I'm here for a couple of days at the end of the trip. Marianne has agreed to come with me. And we're going to see if we can find this thing. So we got some good weather today. Looks like we're gonna be in the 40s, clear, maybe a little cloud cover. At least that's what they're calling for. So we're hoping, got our fingers crossed. We've got 5 miles to walk. So that's gonna be a challenge, but. Thank you. Okay, so we actually arrived here, and we are not alone. So there is a convoy of people headed back to see this airplane. So let's see what we got. Let's see what we want to take. Okay, so on the horizon here, we are coming up on our plane. Not too many people there. Thank you.